What's up, guys? Today I'll be reacting to Tales Tube 5, part 5, or episode 5. Yeah, let's see. And today's subject is Remember When. So, as you can see, we're in Tails' lab. Oh, look, is that his extreme gear? Tails' extreme gear. I even got his little mug. Alright. Alright, let's get this started. And see, the Tails likes plants. You see, he's got his little plants. And his books. Nice detail.
Everyone, welcome back for another edition of Tails Tube. Looks like the gang's all here this time.
I like how his loading stream is like a charm.
Knuckles off his flying piece of real estate. I came to return what's left of his gizmo.
That's an understatement.
It wasn't rock compatible.
In a weird way.
What's up, Tails? Why'd you call us here?
There was a lot of introspection during our adventure on the Starfall Islands. It made me kind of nostalgic. So I thought I'd bring everyone together for a new segment I'd like to call Remember When.
Remember When,
you know,
all right.
I wouldn't be opposed to a leisurely stroll down memory lane.
You? Leisurely?
Yeah, how else would you keep up?
All right, guys. Let's wind the clock all the way back. Back to the days when our travels first started. Mm-hmm. We had so many crazy adventures and met so many other cool people. Like, hey, remember Mighty the Armadillo?
Oh, now,
I haven't seen
now.
That guy in forever.
Oh, so he's canon now.
It's no wonder.
Like, is he canon right now?
He's a lot like you, traveling the world, seeking out new adventures.
Why, don't we see him in the modern games? Mighty.
Real reliable guy.
I know, right? He's so sweet.
What does he look like now in the modern verse? First time he's mentioned in the modern games.
Well,
media, I guess. Alright.
He's a great guy, but let's not get carried away here.
I don't know. He can spin dash like you, but his shell's unbreakable. He can power through stuff that stops you in your tracks.
So would you say he's stronger than you?
Heck no. Who's next on your list, Tails?
Answer the question.
Oh, we can't talk about Mighty without mentioning his best buddy, Ray the Flying Squirrel. Oh,
even him?
He's so cute. Oh, he's so bright and sunny. Just as his name suggests.
He's sure come a long way from the scared little kid Mighty and I first met.
I loved hanging out with him. He could use his tail in special ways, just like me. And he was a master at gliding. Oh, he could go on forever.
Yeah, but you get tired after a few minutes. Those two are basically like upgraded versions of you.
Knuckles.
What? I was just saying.
Unfortunately, not everyone we've ever met has been a friend. Oh, I can't remember how many times we had to deal with
that. Fine, the third one is Aranda from the new Sonic game. Sonic, what is it called?
And he's not even
Sonic.
Wasn't he some kind of wolfy thing?
No.
But you're Bola.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. I remember him being called Fang the Sniper.
I'm Fang the Weasel.
Not that I mind the change. So unnecessarily violent. He's gone by a bunch of different...
Sonic Superstars. That was a render from Sonic Superstars. That's one from Sonic Fighters.
I mean, what kind of
that appeared in Sonic Generations, I believe.
Yeah.
That poster.
What kind of jerk would do that?
One time!
Times, but who's counting?
At least we haven't had to deal with him or his gang for a while. We've met so many people.
That person also.
But it's so
Sonic Unleashed.
It's nice to sit around and revisit these memories together, though.
True.
Yeah. You know, all this looking back has been nice and all, but I'm more about living in the moment. For example, in this moment.
Yeah, we've had you say that multiple times, Sonic.
Here. Let's have a cookout.
Yeah.
Sonic Battle.
Look,
even Tails has his little apps.
Bye, everyone.
All right, see you later, Tails.
Aren't we coming up on the anniversary of our adventure on North Star Island?
Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching my reaction to Tails 2 part episode 5. I'll see y'all in the next video. I think I should react to the other ones too.